How to factory restore Lutron dimmers. Okay, here is the tap sequence to reset it. Three tap and hold the third one. You wait to see those light going up and down, and now you release and three tap right now. And release, you don't hold that time. This is now reset.
So, thank you for watching. I hope it helps. Don't forget to subscribe. See ya!